Hello and welcome back to another tutorial video. Today I'm going to show you how to download songs and podcasts to listen offline on Spotify. So first and foremost, this is going to be the most common comment in the section below. Yes, you do have to have Spotify Premium, so I'm getting that out of the way to begin with. So once you have Spotify Premium and you have logged into your account, here we are on the homepage here. Let's go ahead and locate a song that we want to download. And here we are in a playlist, and if we hit the three dots that are to the right of the song there, if we tap on that, and then just like the song, and then we'll go and we will like another song. Now what we want to do is go to our library. So right here where you see library, it says your library, go ahead and tap on the your library option there. And then what you're going to see when you come here is liked songs, which is a playlist that I'm just going to show you really quickly. And then you'll see some artists that maybe you favorited and some podcast may all be here in your library. But what we want to do is we want to go to liked songs, which is what we just did. And then you're going to see in the upper left-hand corner of this screen here, the green arrow. If we tap on the green arrow, it says remove from downloads. So this is what it's going to look like initially before you actually download the songs to listen offline. But if we just tap that down arrow right there, it will actually go ahead and turn green. And this will then add all of these songs to your downloaded songs in your library. So if we go back now under my library and then we tap on the downloaded filter there at the very top, you can see that here's my playlist of liked songs. And if I tap on that there, you can see all of these songs have indeed been downloaded. Now, if we go back here and we like another song and we like another song here and then navigate back to our library, you can see now that all of these songs will be downloaded directly on this playlist and we can listen to these offline. Again, remember, this will take up space on your device, so make sure you understand that as well. As I showed you earlier, if you want to remove these songs from your download list, you can just tap the green arrow there at the very top of your screen, and then it'll say remove from downloads. These won't be able to be played offline. Hit remove, and then the arrow changes from green to just no arrow at all. Now, let's say you wanted to add this entire playlist right here to your library to go ahead and download. There's a couple of things we could do here. You see that arrow here on the playlist comes available to you here. We can just go ahead and tap that down arrow again to turn it green. It'll add to my library. All of the arrows will turn green. It'll show you the progress of how long it's taking to download to your device. So go back to our library now, and then we go back here, and we can see that that playlist that we just downloaded is right here, and you can see everything is greened out, which means that it is downloaded, and we will be able to go back here and filter by downloaded, just like I showed you guys, and that indeed is going to show up as downloaded, and we can listen offline as well. Now, let's say you want to download a couple of podcasts to listen to on your next long road trip. Go ahead and search for that podcast, and go ahead and navigate over to the podcast page here. As you can see, I have a podcast pulled up here, and you'll see the individual episodes down below. Now, the easiest way to go about doing this is just hit the down arrow right there below each episode. So episode 283, I want that to be downloaded. I'll just tap the arrow there. That will then turn that to be green. Let's say I want episode 281. I'll just tap that arrow there as well, and then that will be added to my episodes. Now, if I go back to my library there in the lower right-hand corner of my screen, you can see here that we have something called your episodes. But if we clear our filters here, we can see that we can sort by podcast. So right up here where we see downloaded and artists and all of our filters, we can just tap on podcasts and shows, and then that will show up as your episodes saved and downloaded episodes. So if we tap that there, that will show us the episodes that we have downloaded, the unplayed episodes, and the ones that are in progress. Now, if we are here in our library and we know we want to add a podcast to download to the device every week or every time they release a new episode, we can just tap the addition symbol here that says add podcast and shows, and then we would just find the show that we want to add to our library and then tap on it, and that'll add a check mark, and then just tap the done option here. That will add that to my library. And then what we would want to do is just tap the dots again here on each episode and go to download to this device. And again, that arrow will turn green once it has been added to my library and then show up under my downloaded episodes here under the correct folder. Hopefully this was helpful. If it was, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more great tech tutorials just like this. And I will see you guys in the next video.